work on those submissions from half guard. Let's get tighter in that half guard. Get your leg out. You're giving him too much space. Don't let your opponent reverse position. There's a submission there. Come on now, let's work there. You need to be tighter in that half guard. Move. The fight's just around the corner. You gotta pick it up a little bit.
Lashing out at you. You think you bout it, we bout it too. Only difference is my cloud is too massive. We active when actors give malice to anybody we close to. I'll approach you with a whoop wop that
so true.
Already be so much we go through. Now we gotta do in the
Mo-su.
This is tribal, it's rival. In the mouth with a right blow, then you get this pyro. Young punk better lie low somewhere, probably up in Cairo with a when a psycho. Wanna get back to with a knife go with the quickness. You so full of business, you trip living on tricks, but a b-boy make him wanna shit bricks. This is, everything got your lips is fictitious. Hit, message made me mad as Mozzie. Huh, man, the motive must been made on. Huh, Miller maximize a mess, man, remind of Malcolm X and a martyr man whose mama's Marty. Huh, better be cool, I'ma lead you to the people that'll greet you. With a block, 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 I leave you. When I come up, I talk a fecal, I'm a grown man. Second is with no shame. Really wanna have no brain, step foot on my domain. No games.
All of my children are grown and I'm feeling they love me, but don't really like me. I'm ill and I'm no longer locked in the marriage. I'm careless, so anyone on my love bunch of folk, I'll inherit.
Bad juju, you better not make me you. So your best better go run tell your kudos a new new, and it better be hug butter getting and dugu. Don't make me fight y'all. The fully gon' bite y'all. It's ringing like 60 gum night ball.
Yes, like lights off.
You know when I let night fall.
Light y'all.
This be the entry of this be, but not a pyramid 6 feet, but I be hella open. Tell a pyramid is geezer. This please tell them boo boo. You get me, tell them you move. But if I'm beefing at this, and then a dip, I shoot you on the head of Kubi. I go coo coo or poo poo like a shit fever. I don't wanna take a dip neither. The MCs, I'm the Grim Reaper, so anybody.
me wrong is bad juju. You better not make me you. So your best better go run tell your crew do something new. And it better be her body getting in dugu. Don't make me fight y'all. The fully gon' bite y'all. It's ringing like 60 gum knife ball.
Yes, play lights off.
You don't wanna let night fall.
Light y'all. This could be better off. Take me for to several.
Don't do it, Jack.
I'm on a pedestal. Should I come down and just let it go?
Just let it go.
This could be better off. Take me for to several.
Don't do it, Jack.
I'm on a pedestal. Should I come down and just let it go?
Don't make me fight y'all. 60 gum knife ball.
This high ain't meant for everybody. It's insane. Insane. I'm blown out my brain.
You gon' have a hard time trying to stop. Selling dope in another fraud ass studio. Dope man, who be spit, but don't ever go there. I know a couple about it, man. That shit is so rare. You drop a mixtape every summer, summer still don't care, man.
This high ain't meant for everybody. It's insane. No prescription, wipe my ass with opinions, despicable as a minion, pulling milks at pavilions, as old as Kimora Simmons, and thick as the plot is getting the black Jeremy Piven, attitude is malicious, running your office tripping, entourage full of dressed to handle the business, suggest you do it with quickness, or get the ring in your bell like Jehovah Witness. Champagne. I made it out the hood with ain't shit changed. Still hit a Mr. Childs asking for high wings. Floors, seats to the game, but higher than nosebleed. Shorty ass on my lap is heavy as grocery. I go to sleep. That codeine had a threesome with a sister. Cody, I ball on you when you swear the shit would never end. I be up a chicken like a white girlfriend. I be friend up a chicken like a white girlfriend.
Friend, up a chicken like a white girlfriend.
This high ain't meant for everybody. It's insane. Insane. I'm blown out my brain.
Cardi B, Cardi bumping on the charts.
If I, one time, I'm a time, I'm a. If I, two times, then I like a. If I, three times, I'm a wife a. It ain't safe for the black or the white girl. It ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe. Tell your man, pipe up, pipe up. And hey, advance from hey, the safe.
All right, coming up next, it's a lunch. And now, Orton.
You ready?
Yes, here we go. Five rounds if needed for the UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. All right, so here is the UFC champion trying to make good on yet another UFC title defense. And how good was that effort the last time, Joe Rogan? He won the fight by...
Oh! Huge right hand!
This could be it. The champion is in big trouble here. He is in danger of losing. crack.
Big body shot. Body. And really starting to make these shots count. Back to the feet.
Went for the head kick. Powerful right hand.
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. That landed.
Working from side control.
2 minutes have expired here in our opening round. Well, he gets up again here, but he looks hurt. Wow.
He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad.
Oh, big left hook there.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Oh, man, is that a hard inside leg kick, Joe. You wonder how many more he can take.
Oh, double jab. It's in. He's deep. He's going to clasp the hands together. And he's looking for that left.
Oh, that punch will count. Landed flush. How about that shot?
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful right hand by the champion.
Hook
hit him hard with that hook.
Oh, big left hook over the top. Again, shoots for a takedown. Not there once again. 1 minute to go here in the opening round.
Oh! Oh, he's knocked down. Wow.
That'll do it.
Big ground and pound KO.
Yeah, Joe, that was some throwback-style ground and pound. He was trying to pound his opponent's head through the damn canvas. He wasn't looking to score there. He was looking to land big shots and get his opponent out of there. Well, mission accomplished on that front. This is one of the bigger knockout victories of his career.
And here's the end of the fight. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. I mean, just stiff.
And there he is, the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He's going to like the sound of that. Big knockout for him to win the belt here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 12 seconds of the very first round. Declare the winner by knockout!
Yo, I came to do damage, not hurt anybody. The same club that used to turf everybody. I put in 25 hours out, outworked everybody. Turned down big money, I know my worth. I'm not anybody, don't let them hold you down. I'm from the bottom, that's where they hold you down. Sink or swim, don't you drown. I'm with my circle, let's go do rounds. Do what you wanna, do what I wanna. I know you are who you really are when you're alone. But I stay so solid, the bros, hyped up, whoa. Turn up the baseline. I don't ever watch no face, even when I'm on FaceTime. Give me more time. All I wanna see is tears of joy, that's a war cry. And we all die, but when you're living like me, they'll want your life. Seek and you'll find, can't run or hide, cause time isn't on your side. Powers. Powers. Better believe in the powers. Savage, not hurt anybody. Even though I had nobody when I weren't anybody. Find me in VIP where they can't search anybody. Might spend big money, I know my worth, I'm not anybody. Nah, I ain't never been a star, never been discharged, I've never been in charge. If I take off, don't take it as a part. Listening to God's son made Nas. I could see the light, they were taking it with dark homes that the heart is, it was baking in my yard. And now I'm young fire, I need a mosh pit, not quiet, getting high, and what I'm taking is a chance. You don't dance in the doorway. on your side, Powers.
No traces underestimate the boy alley, you headless necklace. That's a fashion statement. Sweat pouring, let it mix with the gasoline. I say the sparkles, a fair warning. Look to the other side of the world, I come in to go and fix in a new foreign. I'm on too quick, only hit it. One more for the mausoleum. I pack out shows in the Coliseum. Here, jump to the ceiling. Young, you know, in the building. Stand in the siege of our chronic ether. They want me to rest in peace, but they know that I'm undefeated.
Yes, sir.
I know, yeah, I'll be undefeated. Stacking wins, stacking dough, undefeated. Everybody only want me for the crown. But I never lose and never let you down.
I heard
you talk a lot of trash in front of camera for the media attention. Now it's time for you to boss up. I don't care who I'm against on the roster. Watch me work. I train too hard and I know my worth. You've been looking for a problem, now standing right in front of you. The only question now is who can hold they turn. When a Babylon, it'll be Babylon. So you'll get trampled on and it will travel on. Came to take you out, don't care who put you on. A lot of people on my hate list, you could be one. I ain't worried about the negatives that could be done. Blame confidence, my accomplishments. I've been looking for a challenge to conquer since. I got them on the fence about his next attempt.
You are incompetent. We are the competition. You're just a counterfeit. I don't need compliments. I just need ammunition to knock off the continent. I am so positive that this is costing us too much. I'm bossing up. If you are costless, you can get tossed down into a pit. There is no options. You can get ripped. They told me to quit. They told me to give it up. But I decided to live it up. I act like my house isn't big enough. Woo, you never get rid of us. Ask for a little, get carried away. You can get knocked and then carried away. My attitude varies by day. Life is a bitch, and we got married today.
I know, yeah, I'll be undefeated. Yeah. Stacking wins, stacking though, undefeated. Yeah. Everybody, only want me for the crown. But I never lose, I never let you down.
Hey everyone, I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know for your UFC Minute.
When the UFC lightweight champion won his belt, no one knew what to expect from the fighter with the exciting style and unyielding confidence. Yet since that memorable title-winning night, he has successfully defended the belt multiple times, and he shows no signs of slowing down as his next title defense approaches.
That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
It is a lightweight title fight between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Yancy Medeiros. All right, here he is, the number one lightweight contender, making his way to the octagon and looking to lead as the new undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He has bided his time, waiting for this title shot. He's got the winning streak. He has the quality of opposition. Now he's fighting the number one guy in the world. He believes he's the best. And now our tale of the tape.
You ready?
Scheduled for five rounds if need be. Oh, I can't wait for this, Joe Rogan. How good is this? UFC lightweight championship fight as round one gets underway. There is the incumbent, the 155-pound king. Several months ago, he defended this belt yet again, and he wanted a quick turnaround, asking you shall receive. We'll see if he can get off to a good start here tonight. Medeiros gets tagged by the kick there. He couldn't have liked that too much, Joe. Well, this is chopping up a lead leg 101. This is exactly the way you do it as the leg kicks continue to pile up.
Oh! He tagged him.
He's out of here. Whiffs on the right hand.
Wow! Strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is, and that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish here in the first round. Again, maybe he caught the guy cold a little bit. He didn't have a chance to warm up, but that is a huge result for him here tonight, and on the other side, he didn't take much damage. So, big win for him here tonight.
And here we see it from a different angle. Look at the power in that kick. And as soon as it lands, that is the end. Great angle here. I mean, just stiff.
And there is the UFC lightweight champion. He is going to be a hard guy to buck off the throne, getting it done by way of knockout here tonight. What a finish on the sport's biggest stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 26 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Khabib the Great Nurmagomedov.
So there he is, the UFC's undisputed lightweight champion. That's the way he came in, and that is the way he goes out. He has proven without a shadow of a doubt that he is the best 155-pound fighter on the planet. Gets the win by knockout here tonight, and maybe it was just how emphatic a finish it was that is resulting in such a big celebration in that corner. Congrats to the team and the still UFC lightweight champ.
Rolling deep, the opportunity. Yeah. I just had an epiphany. I don't know what it is to me, but I'm hoping the devil doesn't get into me. Instead of these troops, it is me to spin up, be off the chain with a brand new delivery. Yeah. Try to get in my body, feeling the rage, just sit in my vein, and then I blast you to smithereens. Please, I'll be damned if I'm thrown on the back burner. Maniac purging, a rap server, the cat burglar who be committing mass murder. That's word up the G.O.D., the game from the P.O.V. Begging it, we don't need, but we no peace, the D.O.G. I feed on beat. Wanna die, they can lean on me. No deal with us. You pee out and built it up. You wish you was in the field with us. I'm the hill, no deal, look at me grill. With me, then I will erupt. Still, we must remain calm. Yeah. Napalm in my dang palm. I'm a dark villain like Blaze Vaughn, an Akon with a cape on. It ain't fun, you can't run. This is a horror flick, your life is based on. I ain't gonna say that I'm running shit. That's the shit every rapper saying. Think about just going and look at the bank account. I just don't have enough patience to take it out. This ain't now. I don't suffer from no paper drought. Always win is my favorite route. My whole life, I just lay it out. Being around me's a blessing, so boy, you should take about. Look, I'm about to make this bitch jump. H.O.P., bet on me, prodigy, when I hit the package, I'm gone. I'm gone, I'm gone. Coming up, said he can't go far. I cut through like a relay go-kart. I give it to you like a relay postcard. Killing shit with my DJ Romar. Yeah, yeah. You know you made it when it claimed you overrated. Flow was slaying, cultivated way, way back in the golden ages. Now I got homes from here to Copenhagen like this. New plan. I'll be giving you some more action, more thrashing, more passion, more dope flashing. Hitting you harder than the collision with a semi. The windshield busting and you throw it. I'm the maniac, the dope addict, nomadic, toe tagging. Oh, that's my dick, you should. I don't really give a fuck about your feelings. You can cry me a river because I'm a dog and you know that shit. Clearly, there's a devil on my shoulder with an angel, but they don't go back and forth. We are all in agreement and knowing just what I am rapping for. Just horse, give me ask a lord. That's all I'm asking, Lord. I can fit the women inside of my black accord and we can speed through the night. Let's a crash, of course. I may need to see a psychiatric ward, so let's go. I'm about to make this bitch jump. H.O.P., bet on me, you gon' see, ain't no thing, bitch, I'm on. Yeah, at 18, H.O.P., bet on me, prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone. I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Yeah, yeah. Better tell these hoes I'm kicking through the floor.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight. And
you ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go. UFC lightweight title is on the line. Oh, I can't wait for this, Joe Rogan. How good is this? UFC lightweight championship. championship fight as round one gets underway. There is the incumbent, the 155-pound king. Several months ago, he defended this belt yet again, and he wanted a quick turnaround. Ask and you shall receive. We'll see if he can get off to a good start here tonight. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Edson Barboza.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Barboza's lower jaw could not look much worse, Joe. Extremely swollen at this point in time. We'll keep an eye on it as this fight moves forward.
Yeah, it's freak. It's like he's cheating. You know, it's like he's got rocks in his gloves.
Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Barboza. Blocks the shot. Nurmagomedov's leg appears to be hurt here, Joe. That is an obvious lift. Whoa!
He's trying to hang on.
Oh, he might be out. Just absurd. How about that shin? Oh, he landed a good series of punches there. Barboza gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Well, you got to admire the effort. He's still striking. He's still landing. But the gas tank is basically on empty. Let's see if he can preserve it here moving forward. Nurmagomedov gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush.
Barboza is finding a home for those leg kicks.
And that's gonna do it.
That's it. That's it. Fight's over. That's it. That's it.